Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage.
Finally found these niggas. My man, finally been growing his head for 6 years. Just to show him what you working with, huh? Come on, huh?
That's what I'm saying. I feel the same way, man.
And it's like 95, and my man got the Wranglers on. You good, Joe?
Yeah, I'm good,
bro. You sure?
Yeah.
Why you don't got nothing to say never the whole time?
Yo, you said that's not what I was talking about.
Come on. Then this superstar ass nigga.
I ain't doing nothing, man.
Huh, cuz? What you got over here, yo?
Little strawberry shortcake, you know.
Nah, nigga, stop lying. You got fries in that bag, you little bitch. Them Jones look yummy. Can I get one?
Go ahead, man.
Boy, I don't want your salty ass fries. So why couldn't you pick me up, yo? why you couldn't pick me up today, yo?
What's up with him? Nigga,
sleep, man. I said I was going to sleep. I'll be up in a second.
Was you up?
Look at this little ass nigga. What you got?
Shit, I'm cooling.
Oh, what happened? Oh, nothing happened.
Class.
You going ballet?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Let our queen.
Tomorrow.
Let our queen spin, spin. Let our queen spin.
Then I get to go fishing tomorrow.
So you going ballet?
Ballet class.
You going ballet then fishing?
No.
You ready to say
I'm
I don't know
my
about that.
Ballet class at my godsister's house.
Right.
She's alive. Her name's Demaria. At our house.
You got your whole day planned out then?
Tomorrow.
Alright, well, hey. No, don't let me stop your hustle, you know what I mean?
So you come in this fire.
Come on, girl. It's too hot.
Okay.
Them hard, hot hands.
Okay, I'll try again.
Nah. We done here, Mo. Down tomorrow. I can't say that on camera. You good, Joe?
I'm great. I'm gorgeous.
Any words for the people? You gorgeous. I don't know about that. Sweet and sour sauce you talking right now, yo. Man, I see y'all boys tomorrow.
Man, don't fall for that scam shit, man.
What scam shit, yo?
Once y'all get y'all little itty bitty checks, man, they trying to get your money, y'all.
Who trying to get your money,
yo? Everybody trying to get y'all money, man.
Man.
The pyramid was last time the checks came out.
So you saying I just lost money?
Hey, if you ain't got 16 people, you lost money, baby. Pretty much, basically.
You lost money too?
I ain't shit. I'm making money.
Boy, you are black. I have you right in front of me, and this shit is showing a shadow.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Security. We got a cold black. Cold black at the main gate.
I'm making money.
Can I zoom in on you? Yo, you're just black, bro.
Put this in here, man.
What is that? My jersey?
Yeah.
I can see Darius clear further away than I can see your little black nugget looking ass.
Drink's nice, man.
What, the jerseys?
I got a small.
For 85, I better play All-Star mode.
Oh, shit. So, today was just a chill day with me and my brothers, man. Just on the boardwalk, man, hanging out, being around each other in these hard times that we living in. But one important thing I want to tell y'all, man, is just always make sure you're keeping yourself involved around the right people. People that time just disappears with, man. When you hang around negative people and they negative energy, you just carry all they negative bullshit that's gonna weigh you down and stop you from living a life that's owed to you. So I'm blessed to have a lot of special cool ass people in my life, man. That was just a few. I got so many more that I can just lose time and have laughs with, man. And days and times like these, it's like the most important thing you want around you in your circle. So make sure your circle is always legit. If it's not, you gotta let them anchors go, man. You know what I mean? So that's it for the day. I appreciate y'all trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. Like the page, subscribe the page, pass it on. Tune in for the next video. We gonna do some funny shit, all right? Promise. This is just a chill video. I'm working on making these. I'm editing them. I'm trying to learn how to get better. Give me some time. We'll make this work.
Play no games.
Love.
freaky. I could learn a lot from you, gotta come teach me. You a little hot girl, you a little sweetie. Sweet like pearland, sweet like peach tree. Like that. I could tell you crazy, but shit kinda intrigue me. Yeah, I like that. Seen it on the gram, tryna see that shit in 3D, mommy.